And we're off with qualification match number 99. The only thing that separates us from lunch are these six teams. And 3, 2, 1 seconds remaining in the autonomous. It's gonna be 4 cargo scored, 3 for red, 3 for blue. 22-14 advantage to the Red Alliance. Red Alliance has Symbotics on it. And they're currently ranked number 6. So they would very much like to have a ranking point here for cargo and another one for the hangar and 2 more for winning the match. We'll see if they can manage to make that happen. Alliance partners critical to that activity, of course. Eyelight Robotics and Circuit Breakers working to support that effort. But over there on the Blue Alliance, Icarus Innovated, currently ranked number 22. They could absolutely use some help with 4 ranking points here. Move them up into the top 20. Their alliance partners, Daedalus Robotics and Arfact, they're very closely ranked at 33 and 34, respectively. A win here with 4 ranking points would probably get them up into the top 30. Blue Alliance has a way to go, though. 20 points behind. They can make it up. There's still plenty of time in the match with 62 seconds on the board. Symbotics scoring, driving away, picking up some more cargo on the other side. Their alliance partner, Circuit Breakers, scoring as well. Some bad breaks there for the Blue Alliance, or the cargo, Blue Cargo, bouncing out. 1885 Eyelight preventing Panther Robotics from scoring. Panther streaking around the side as we get to 30 seconds remaining. They are looking to climb. And there goes Symbotics to see if they can go up in coordination with 1885 Eyelight. Looking like a little bit of a dance as they go up to the high rung. Together, will they get up to the traversal rung? And it looks like they will. Oh, Symbotics, they're gonna make it. 2 traversal climbs for Blue. Everything's looking nice and solid for Blue and Red Alliance in the hangar. 2 traversal climbs for the Red Alliance, 2 traversal climbs for the Blue Alliance. And that's going to be 110 points and the win. It's going to mean Symbotics will have stability at rank number 6. Their alliance partner 696 will join them up in the top 20, Circuit Breakers. Over there on the Blue Alliance.